few hours before the guns started blazing. He was there to collect $14,000 in debt that Schultz owed him for his bail bonds work.
And mysteriously, he gets up from the table when everybody gets shot. Just coincidentally?
There's never a coincidence in the mob.